باب الحديث يعني بعد ركعتي الفجر حديث talking when Imam Bukhari means بعد ركعتي الفجر after the two ركعات الفجر. It was proven in the previous hadith also, right? From the way of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, but it is further clarified over here that it is permissible to talk after the two sunnah of fajr. حدثنا علي بن عبد الله حدثنا سفيان قال أبو النضر عن أبي سلمة عن عائشة رضي الله عنها عائشة رضي الله عنها reported that أن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم that the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم كان يصلي ركعتين. He would perform two rak'ah. فإن كنت مستيقظة, if I was awake, حدثني, he would talk to me. وَإِلَّا, and if not, meaning if I was sleeping, اِطَّجْعَ, he would lie down. قُلْتُ لِسُفْيَانَ فَإِنَّ بَعْضَهُمْ يَرْوِيهِ رَكَعَتَيِ الْفَجْرِ قَالَ سُفْيَانُ هُوَ ذَاكَ. It's a little different. Okay, what do you have? Okay, ذَلِك. ذَلِك, ذَاكَ, same thing. Okay, it means that. So, Sufyan, the narrator said to Sufyan that some people relate it as the two rak'at of Fajr. Because you see, in the words of the hadith, it says, يُصَلِّي رَكَعَتَيْن. Right? So, the one who is being informed of this hadith is confirming, you mean the two rak'at of Fajr, right? And so